Hello friends, welcome to Insight Learners. So in this video we have a job update, that is CDK Global Off-Campus Drive for freshers, and the job role for that is support engineer. And we shall see what is the eligibility criteria for this job role. So the first thing is the job designation, it is support engineer, and the qualification needed for this job role is BE or BTech, and the eligibility batch is 2021. And the experience needed for this job role is freshers, and the salary or the CTC is 4.5 LPA, and the job location is Hyderabad, and the online test it will be intimated later, and the last date to apply for this job role is 14th May 2021. So this is all about the eligibility criteria, or you can say description for this job role. So the next thing is, in detail, eligibility criteria is that you need to have done BE or BTech in computer science, information technology, and electronics and communication, and they are hiring for 2021 batch. And the percentage criteria is 60% throughout academics is mandatory with respect to both 10th, 12th as well as graduation. And the next thing is that the candidate must have the strong communication skills. So next thing is the skills that is needed for this job role. So you need to have basic understanding of network. So basic understanding of 7 OSI layers. So then after that about TCP or IP model and various types of data flows and different IP addresses and how router and switch work and the differences between that. And also, so you need to have knowledge of networking. So different types of network topologies and about the firewalls. So, and then apart from that, soft skills, you need to have soft skills, that is good analytical skills, and then ability to do multitask and interpersonal skills and problem solving skills. So the main thing is you need to have knowledge of networking. So about the OSI layers, then TCP IP, then about switch, router, everything, and network topologies. So these are the skills that is needed for this job role. And the next thing is that the selection process, the first round will be online test. And the second thing is that, so the online test, it is conducted on MyAnatomy platform. And second thing is that the second round will be technical interview. And the third one will be the project manager interview. And the fourth round will be HR discussion. So this is all about the selection process. So there will be four different rounds: online test, technical interview, project manager interview, and HR discussion. So this is all about the selection process, eligibility criteria for this job role. So the salary of the CTC is really good. For freshers, it is about 4.5 LPA, and you can start your career in networking. So it is good opportunity for freshers, and the test link will be provided in the description. You can quickly go and apply for this job role. So the test is conducted in the MyAnatomy platform. Thank you friends for watching, and do subscribe our channel for more updates.